cleared by Vallin. Chaudin. Dackel. And he takes it into the neutral zone. Now he's moved it into the attacking zone. Quick shot from the slot. Just wide of the net. Brinas jumps on it. Quickly another shot. He blocked it. That's a great play. Lavins. Spets. Here's Ray Whitney, who has a goal already in this game. He cleared it down the ice. Chaudin. Elsner. Front of the net. Ward denied him. Here's Adams. He dumped it in. Less than 2 minutes to go in the first period. Lind. He steals the pass. Cleared out of the zone by Hedekin. Lavins behind the net. Over to Anderson. Up through center. Caberle dumps the puck in. Takes it behind the net. In the corner. Brinas is 0 for 1 with the man advantage as the penalty expires. Passed over to Lamb. Shoots the puck from beside the net. Grabbed by Brinas. Now the shots on goal are even at 18. They bring it over the line. And he carries the puck to center. Now he just dumps the puck in. Brinas grabbed it. He gets stapled. Puck grabbed by Lind. One-time shot. Blocked. Out comes Joseph Vasilchuk. He intercepts the pass. Malmstrom. Delayed call. Hedekin gets called for tripping.
That definitely calls for some time in the penalty box.
The officials aren't going to allow tripping in this game or any other. Brinas will go on the power play once again. They weren't able to capitalize on their first power play. Let's see if they can do it here.
O'Coin won the draw.
Brinas in control now. Now the shots on goal are even at 18.